watching me.
Everyone!
Forget about me! I have to stop it! Relying on me. Relying on me. Everyone. I don't have your pity.
Welcome to the family, son.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite. Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll make that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done.
It's over, boy. I'm on to you. I got the gift running all through me, all through me. Don't move! Nothing. Just a man without a family.
Thank you.
there's some shit to get to. Thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done?
You came to the wrong house, boy! All right. Have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
The way out, you know.
good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, over here. Hey, you. Open up. Hey.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back up. Put that door back up.
Wait!
I'm gonna kill every one of you. You gonna have to do better than that, boy.
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
then I just come right on back.
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Yeah.